You may sometimes want to include only a portion of an image in your drawing. AutoCAD Raster Design include a couple of tools for this. First one is crop and mask. The crop command allows you to define a portion of an image that you want to keep and remove the remainder of the image. In the edit panel of the raster tools tab, expand the crop drop down to see the various command such as rectangular region, circular region and so on. So click on rectangular region. You are prompted to select a start point. So select the lower left corner of the start point and then specify the angle 0 and then specify the second point of the rectangular area. As you can see, the image is modified to show only the portion you had selected. If you want to save this, you can use the save as command and save image with a different file name. You can use other crop regions in a similar manner to crop the shapes. The crop line command is unique in the way that you need to only select two points, and raster design crops everything except a region defined by a line. Try this by expanding the crop region drop down and clicking on line. You can see the image is cropped. With a limited area on either side with a line segment that you had just selected. The width is defined in the AutoCAD raster option dialog box, which you can open by launching the insert and right panel dialog box launcher command. In the feature settings, you can define the width. So type 0.2 and say click on OK. Again use crop line and specify 2 points. As you can see, the image is more further cropped. Click undo to get back the full image. The mask command clips image inside a mask boundary and hides or unload the image that are completely outside the mask boundary. A mask is similar to an image clip, but a mask can affect more than one image at a time. The first step in using mask is to create a mask. In Manage and View panel, click on drop down and click on Create Mask. You can, and in the new image mask dialog box, accept the default options and click on rectangular. And specify two portions of the rectangular. The mask command hovers over the clip image inside the mask boundary, but the image outside mask boundary are hidden, unloaded or unaffected, depending on the options that you have selected. To change the mask boundary, select the mask and just click and drag to get back load. In this way, you can add areas back in after hiding them